These ruins here. Mongolian. Princess of Kiev. How did it come to be all the way out here? Someone was wearing it when they were killed.
Thank you.
no way to pull that down yet. Most of the writing is in praise of a military victory, but it looks like they left something nearby.
Overwatch. Interference on that last transmission. We lost contact with a survey team on the southern ridge. Last known point of contact was the Mongolian ruins. Gear up and be ready for orders.
Refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
Just stem the bleeding. Need some kind of bandage. be able to make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try.
Listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again!
Report in. What's the situation? Over.
We found another camp up here. Fire was still warm. They can't be far.
Fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find an...
Then they retreated away from the facility. This was a coordinated feint. They're trying to spread us out. Intel crew fucked this up. These aren't peasants.
Yeah, these are guerrilla tactics. They knew to go straight for the comms array as soon as we showed up.
Shit.
We still haven't located the missing survey team. That's still our primary objective. Eyes open.
Thank you.
gearing up.
Natives set snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us to pursue. God damn it.
draw it out. What's in time?
Profit.
Carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship. This was a whistling arrow. Mongol archers would fire these over their enemies to frighten and confuse them.
Thank you.
visa, a sort of passport. Whoever held this spoke with the authority of the Mongol Empire. It reads, "By the power of eternal heaven and order of the Empire, whoever does not show respect will be guilty of an offense."